What is up, guys? Plexi here, and today we're gonna do another little stream on Twitch. I'm gonna be uploading this to YouTube when I'm done. So we're gonna be playing the Last of Us Remastered on PlayStation 4 because Last of Us Part 2 trailer came out. So I haven't fully played through this. I had this game about I got this game when I got my PS4 as a bundle. And it was on my old account, and because of it was the digital download and it came as free code, I lost it when that my account got hacked. So I got a new account and I didn't have it, so I had to rebuy it just now. But the thing is, it's good because it's only $20 now, so it's pretty cheap to get. So I've gotten a little ways into the campaign, not too far, but I learned the storyline. We got to Tommy's place, got the horses, and now we're, me and Ellie are in the town, just searching for the heist. I think it was a high school, no, the lab. So it should be fun. Alright. And shit, fuck, I wish I could stream on both Twitch and YouTube, but I can't on the PS4. Hopefully that will be an option soon. I have an Elgato, but just the way my stuff is set up right now, I can't use both. I can't use the Elgato at the moment, so this will have to do. But I'm glad that they finally upped it, so you can stream on your PS4 in 1080 instead of 720 60 frames per second. This is 1080 30 frames, but I'd rather have the high resolution because you can't tell the big frame rate difference through Twitch or streams. At least that much, because I have the PS4 Pro. Campus map. Let's see what this is. Alright, where am I going? Upstairs. Let's check out this floor. And here. Here. Alcohol, we can get some more health packs. Through here, no. Another drawer, paper. Student's journal.
Damn it, spores.
Spores. Cool. Let's drop down here. Oh. Oh, crap. Clicker. Oh, it's a runner. No, it's a clicker. Yeah, let's take him out with the bow. Oh, no. Shit. Okay. Should not have done that. Alright, I got my Molotov. Shit. Okay. I don't exactly know what direction we're supposed to go right now, so there's a fucking bloater. Okay. Come on. Try and sneak around him. Fuck. Can I get him in the head? Okay, I have one shiv. Okay. Fuck, I don't know. I don't know what to do. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Don't fuck it up this time. Oh. And they have one shiv. Come on, I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna see if I can craft one. Yes, yes I can, okay. I need as many of these as I can make. I don't know what I just did there. Okay, I'm gonna try and do something else. I get panicked. Take the bottle, come over here. Let's make these. There's the flamethrower. There. Okay. Fuck. Can I get around him here? I'm not checking anything, I just gotta go. Okay, I'll take the arrows though. Only stop for ammo. Come on. Don't let this be fucked up. Knowing this game, it's probably oh, did I get through? Oh, please don't be anymore. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna make noise. It's gonna be loud, come on. Let me get through there. That's it right there. Fucking hell. Oh. There's big boy. Okay, let's go upstairs here. Alright. Just making sure my mic's on, because I've done that before. Alright. Out through here. Whew.
More infected, I'm fine.
There you are, Ellie. Where is it? Oh, generator here. No? Or do I just go into this? Yeah, okay. The wires could. I don't know. Now do I go to this? Or. No? The hell was that then?
Open the gate for us.
Dude. Oh. I see. So what am I supposed to do here? If the wire's cut. Okay, I was thinking that, but I didn't see the triangle. Alright, well, I guess we figured it out anyway. Here, let me see what it looks like. About that. I think that looks like shit. Oh, fuck, that's so dark. Alright, we have to leave that on. It's just, like, so much glare. And, like, I look super weird. With this lighting. I don't know. Whatever. It's fine. Now can I? Yes. One. Two. Fuck, I fucked it up. One. Two. Okay. One. Two. Why am I having such a hard time with that? Three.
Alright. Let's try
it
again.
You did it!
Yeah.
I could put this in a cup, but. Nah. Let me go ahead and turn the. Everything down just a little bit. Just in case, turn dialogue and music up. Alright. Just so it's not like, so you can, so you're able to hear me, so it's not too loud.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Here.
You could see that.
Let's go ahead and bring the horse inside, don't we? Oh, that's dumb. That's where it came from. Jesus. Where to go now? I'm guessing over here, but I'm might have to get out. Get off. Down here, no. Scissors. Right there. What? Hold on. How did I miss that giant open fucking gate? Get on. Alright. Here we go. Now to our left. Hop over here. Alright,
no guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Hold on. Just gotta check this stuff. That's it. Got some alcohol for my first aid. Here, let's just go inside. Guessing this is the right place. How do we get in?
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, the university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Okay.
Rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Let's go back.
Over it. Okay. Can we get over this? No. I don't know. Let's see what's over here. Can't go over there. Okay.
Get him.
This way? Maybe. No. Maybe we don't use the horse. Maybe we don't use the horse. Hey, hold up, guys. Let me do something. Just got to... There we go. Hey, that's better.
Scoot back.
Wow, I'm ugly. Alright. Oh, I'm supposed to get off the horse. So, can I get up here without? No, can't. Can I try again? Okay. Let's get back on the horse, I guess. Unless we can get up here just without the horse. We can, just without the horse. Okay. Okay, can't go over there. How about over here? Maybe? This door? Maybe? No. Well, there's where we can go in. There. So, no ladders, nothing. Okay, let's get back on the horse and look around.
Scoot back.
Maybe on this side. Come on. Yeah, maybe. Maybe this is it. Let's get out and look around. No. No idea. What are you doing?
Boom. Scoot.
Where'd it go? It has to be over on that side then, because they said that's the way to get in. And there's no way to go all the way around the school. I mean the lab, whatever. University. And we can't go over it, can we? I mean, that is... That we might, maybe. No. I don't know what to do. Let's see. Up here, maybe? No. It's gotta be on the horse then.
Let's go back.
I'm lost. Get back here. Okay, man, this okay, we'll only be back there on the horse. No, I doubt that's where we're supposed to go. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay. Nice. We can get over top. Shit. Yeah, that worked.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
We're leaving the horse. Looks like. Horse stay there. Come back for it later. Oh, use this again. Get on top. Move, Ellie. Okay, let's put it right in front here. Climb over, climb on top. There it is. Then you should be able to climb up here. And then, no. We have to wait for her. Is there a generator? No, no generator. Okay, I guess we're going up. Okay, zombies? No.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
There we go. Something's gonna happen. Okay. Oh?
Thanks.
Okay.
Let's look around.
Kind of odd, but all right. Search for supplies. Let's do it.
Hello?
Hello. Scissors. Oh, parts. Parts. Scissors. Here. Nothing in there. Those are good. Scissors. Alright, let's just go for,
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Well, it's these. Clipboard.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Are you sure? That might have been a zombie. It might have been a zombie. Alright, let's just go up then. Got a flamethrower forever. This fucking zombie about to come at me. Show yourself. Come on, baby. Can you open that? What you doing, Ellie? There you go. Okay. Okay.
There are no bodies. That's good, right?
We find out where they went.
Always use those. Oh, there's more. Nice. Where was that thumping coming from? Need to find out where that came from. Okay, here. Nothing. Nothing at all. Okay. So back out here, then go through the other side. Open up these cabinets. Oh, pistol ammo, nice, nice, nice. We need that. Any ammo we can get works. Alright.
Shit.
So probably clickers, right?
No, clickers don't hide.
The hell is that? I don't know. Brain scans, X-rays, fungal X-rays. Weird, weird stuff. Alright. Is that all in here? Or? I'm guessing through here is where he's gonna be.
Jesus.
Oh, monkey. Monkeys. Was it just the monkeys?
Well, maybe in all that research, they turn into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Okay. Turn on my flashlight. What are you doing? This ammo, maybe? Nope. Go through here. Oh, this looks special. Oh, a dead body. I saw one sitting. Yep, right there. That's gross. Not a cell phone? No.
You're looking for the Fireflies. They've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years it felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
Oh yeah.
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
Slurp.
Who the fuck are these guys?
Don't matter.
The hunting rifle?
We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Where are we going? Are we going, Captain? Alright, so we went through here. I'm right. Holy! That looks like a new melee weapon on the ground. Right there. Axe. Ooh, nice. Nope, you're getting slashed. You're getting shotgun ammo, finally, holy fuck. Okay, so I need, oh fuck, fuck, shit, nope. Out. Hunting rifle. I have no ammo for. Well. There they are. Okay. I need this. Make another one. Thank you very much. So now I can heal myself, you know? Is that a brick on the floor? Okay. Do I have a pistol or some sort of a longer range? Yeah, okay. Revolver. I need to reload, I forgot. That's a hunting rifle. Wait, doesn't Ellie have a hunting rifle? No, she just has a... Reload. Ding. I shot on accident. That was not on purpose. Okay. Ammo, please. There's more. Okay. We're good. Maybe. No, I didn't want to shoot. Oh my gosh, okay. I wanted this. There we go. Nice. Is that it? Okay, I think that was it. For now. Back. Headshot. Get him. Okay, I need shotgun ammo. Alright, downstairs. Come on. Let's go. Oh, fuck. Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my health. Was not paying attention to my health. Okay. Let's do this again. Shotgun. Sweet. I come from there. Jesus, okay.
Joel?
Okay. More than I remember last time. Just wasted my ammo there. Oh god. Come on. Hurry up. Shotgun ammo, nice. On my right. Okay. Sitting there. Let's move. Duct tape, nice. Switch back to my shotgun. Alright, we did it. Now we have more coming upstairs here. That was all of them. Why wouldn't I? Thank you. Okay. Need that. Ammo. Shotgun ammo, please. No. Okay. Fucking. Okay. Do I have any of these? No. Okay, one more, good. Let's go. Through here!
You asshole!
Spam the square! Do it. Come on, Ellie. Oh. Ooh!
Oh, man. What do you want me to do? What?
Oh, I couldn't hit him. Is he dead?
Joel?
Oh, man.
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Yeah! Oh!
Fuck.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. Let's get to the horse. Dude, oh my god.
I don't see anyone.
Oh, it'd suck. on, get over here.
Jesus. Come on, move!
Ooh.
Alright.
I'm on,
stay here. Let's leave this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends who killed us all. You want to do this the hard way?
Superintendent.
We gotta get you out of here.
I'm okay.
You're not okay, Joel! Come on!
No. I know he doesn't die, but I'm just like, what the hell?
There's no one here.
I have never played this. The only reason I don't know he dies is because in the trailer for the new one, he's there. A lot of people are having these conspiracies about the new trailer saying that, like, Joel died or something like that.
Yes.
And Ellie is just imagining Joel there in the trailer. I don't really buy that, but it's a good concept. That'd be kind of cool, but I don't think Naughty Dog would do that. Certainly possible, though. We don't know much about the game at all. Besides, it is set, I think, a few years in the future when Ellie's 19 and she's 14 now,
Joel?
So.
Behind you.
What?
Behind you.
The kid's got a gun.
Good.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Smack him in the face.
Put your armor on me. Alright, let's go.
Okay, we can't go up the stairs. We're going outside.
I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
I'm breathing into my mic, so I'm guessing we go out here.
Wait here.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get the door. Come on.
One hand. Out here. Let's put the horse.
Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Where are these guys coming from? Come on, Ellie.
Just get the horse.
Out the horse. Oh, shit. How are they gonna fix him up, dude?
Can you get on?
Come on, get up. There we go. Alright. Where are we off to now?
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel?
Shit.
Shit. Joel! Here. Oh. Get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up! Joel!
Enter. Sorry for being so quiet. I'm trying to stay quiet for the cutscenes. Little rabbit. Oh, okay. That's good. That's really disturbing. Holy fuck.
This won't last very long.
Big rabbit, though, I mean. Put it up. It's cold, it'll preserve. Oh, a deer.
You'll just startle it.
Or a, an antelope, whatever the fuck. So we're gonna use the bow and arrow? Yeah. Okay.
Where'd you go? There you are.
There he is. Can I get you? Not yet, no. I can't use... How do I stop the... I don't know. Okay, so... Let me just shoot. Oh, God, I'm dumb. Where'd he go? Let's go up here. Stuck down. Down there anywhere? Oh, there he is. Can I get him from here? I don't think... I think he's too far away.
Got you.
I tagged him. I tagged him. He might bleed out, though. Because that happens a lot. How am I gonna drag him back? It's a big animal. I mean, usually you need like 2-3 people to get those. Alright, where'd he go? Where'd you go, little guy? Big, whatever. Oh, there he is. So, oh yeah, up here. Where's the little dot? Oh, there it is, okay. It's so odd, because you can't see it. Okay, I have to get closer. Just a little closer. Let's go around this way. There we go. That's good.
Steady.
Fuck.
That was a terrible shot.
Yep, that was a bad shot. Head up this way. Come on. We're going a long way. Where'd he go? Is he just standing up here, or did he, die? Okay, I didn't hit him that time. Oh, is that him? Yep, there he is. Okay, cool. Press circle for it. Goddamn wind.
Oh man.
Hit him. I hit him, but he didn't die. Little arrows aren't gonna do much. Alright, let's head up this way. I'm trying to be quiet. It might take a little longer for me to get over here, but I don't want to spook it off. Guessing up here. Didn't see which way it went when it went up. Okay, it must have went up this way then. Oh, I heard it. Let's get up here. Where is it? Unless it's gone, which I don't think. Where are ya? L3. Oh, that way. That way. Okay. Can I drop down? Yeah. Is it in there? Looks like a cave. It might not be. No, it's not. Okay. Oh. Is it on here? Or is it? No, it's on the other side. Okay. Man, I can't find it. Okay, so be quiet. Where are you? I went over the fence. Oh. Okay, so it's bleeding out. It's leaving a trail. This way. What's that place? Alright, yeah.
What is this place?
That's what I was wondering. I don't fucking know. Oh, in here.
Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
Poor deer. I feel bad for shooting it, but... Yep, there it is. I bet there's some bad guys here. I'm just saying.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. But from a larger group.
David and James.
Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need?
Oh.
Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Yeah. Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Okay. Is Joel still alive? I mean, she really wanted some antibiotics.
Probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
Well, it's a sewing machine back
there. I don't
like
company.
Cool.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Clickers. Ew.
Gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they can find them.
Okay.
Cover the windows.
Cover the windows. With what? This? In here. Okay. I don't know what to cover the windows. We probably want that. Here. I'm guessing they can probably smell it. I don't remember if they had the smell or not.
We got infected inside.
Oh. Oh, that's right, I have a knife. That's a nice gun. Dude, she is lethal. Holy fuck. There you go. Take this, take this.
You weren't kidding.
Can we board him up? My zombies.
Give me a hand with
this. Some Call of Duty. Alright.
Help me with this thing.
Trying. Oh, that would.
To your right.
And I'm coming through the window. This was a one shot. Every. Oh, fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, I can do it this time. I kept missing shots, I don't know why. Why do I have a pistol?
Nothing over here.
Right. Dude, move that? Yeah, we did.
Coming
at us.
Yeah, I see him.
He's just from the side, or is he coming this way? Reload, reload. So when they're inside, do they drop ammo? They do. Okay, so maybe we can let a few in. Just to give us ammo. I mean, it's kind of smart, but stupid because that'll happen. Oh, I don't have a knife. I keep forgetting. Alright. Okay, I can do it. Okay.
Nothing over here.
Rifle out. These guys in. Come on, reload. Reload, reload, reload. All right, good. We're not good. One, two, reload. Is that it? Okay, got some ammo.
Screw. We're getting out of this room.
Okay. Screw that. We're getting out. Let's go.
Great.
It's clear.
Sure this way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close. Come on.
Ow.
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
I really like this gun. Go. There's some ammo back there. Where was it? That's a pot. I saw like 6 rounds, maybe. Okay, that's it then. Don't have any ammo. Gonna have to switch to. Nah. All right. Where to? Down here, maybe. No. I'm not going down there. We might have to. Alright, I'm gonna go down here and see what's up here. Hopefully there's... Yep, ladder. Okay. More clickers.
You alright?
There you are.
Come on, door this way.
Okay, more ammo. Thanks.
Alright. We're so close. We need to get up there.
Hold on.
There. That ladder could work.
Okay. Where are we going? I have to go around all the way. Where do you go? There is this, okay. Wait. Here? No. Don't know where to go here. So we need to get up there. Can we? No. There's no ladders around. Oh, there's one. Okay, so we need to get up there. Get the ladder. Drop it down, and he can get up. So how do I get up there is the question. Open that? No. Okay, so I was gonna go around this way. Alright, that's not where we're supposed to go. Get my hunting rifle. Supposed to get to that. Which is what I'm guessing. I have no idea if that is what we're supposed to do. What if I go all the way back? What's back here? Nothing. So that's where I came from, so I doubt that I'm gonna have to go back down. There.
Here.
Boost.
Come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now we can go get that ladder.
You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
In here. Bullets, blah, blah, blah. Pendant. Okay. Where's that ladder at? There it is.
Alright. Here you go.
Shit. You're a runner out there.
Yeah, no shit.
Take okay. The power switch. Alright, up here. See what's up here.
Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter.
Alcohol, Molotov.
We
So it looks like almost I'm gearing up for bloater, almost is what it looks like. So what are we doing?
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
We die.
Get ready.
Got that ammo. Can we go down here?
Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Sorry, I'm being quiet, guys. Gotta concentrate. It's an odd game to stream. Because you don't find yourself talking much.
How many of these things are there?
Any more ammo? No. They're quick.
It's a bloater.
I knew it.
Fucking guy.
Where are you?
Fucking guys.
did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Okay.
I'll check the bridge.
More ammo, please. Okay, alright. Let's reload. Intense, alright, where are we going? This way.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you?
Weird.
All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours.
Like they didn't eat it all. Sure, they ate it.
And you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see?
Hmm.
Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks.
Alright guys, that's gonna end the stream. My dogs are barking. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna put it on the YouTube here. So if you're watching YouTube, please check out my Twitch. The link's in the description, blah blah blah. So it's my Twitter, so yeah, please subscribe. Follow if you're on Twitch. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Thanks.